So we're about to go over our floor size for hip-hop and possibly even jazz on occasion. What it is we're sliding on our knee, and it's a nice easy way for us to get to the floor. So what we're going to do is you start with your feet open. You're going to reach down to your opposite foot. So if you're reaching down with your right hand, you're reaching towards your left foot, leaving a gap. You're going to push your hips forward through. Reaching with our right hand for our right knee side, we're going to reach towards our left foot, hand on the floor, nice and flat to support us. You want to leave space between your hand and your foot for your body, because that's the area you are sliding between. The hand's going to support your weight. So hand here, you're going to push your hips forward through that gap on your knee. Yeah. So one more time, we're here, hand, push through. Yeah, so nice slide. If you are wearing shorts, this will not work very well. I do suggest wearing pants of some sort. If we're going the opposite direction, we're going to take our left hand, reach towards our right foot, pushing our left knee through, hips, and slide, pushing with that foot. All right, I hope you have fun practicing these slides, and enjoy.